Hi besties, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Please enjoy this video. It's a vlog about my brother's wedding, the preparation and the wedding total. I would have done a longer vlog, but I was just too busy. Let me tell you, wedding prep is a lot. It's a lot, even wedding itself, unless you're the wedding guest. So here, myself and my mom went for shopping to get some of the clothes we need for the wedding. You know, Thanksgiving, blah, 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 all this wedding stuff. And we're here, Omo. Clothes are really expensive. We were just 5 years old, least 150k, 90,000 on top of waiting. So here, I think it was the next day, and I was on the road. There was mad traffic. I trekked from my house to one point like that. I just got bike and I had to go see. There was traffic. You cannot even move. Then when I was coming back, I saw this beautiful sunset, and I was like, no, that's sundown actually. Okay, this is so pretty. Let me just make a video of it. Okay, there was traffic because of the bad road. As you guys can see, they were actually doing the road, so everyone was messed up. Here, oh, it's still wedding prep. My mom was going to make her hair here. She's in front, and that's her friend. We're driving to the police, and she needed us to run some errands for her. And here I am, and that's my sister, my pretty sister. And firstly, yeah, we went out to eat before going to make it, because food is life. Okay, here, so this was when I was going to Abuja. The wedding took place in Abuja, and I was in the car, I was vibing to a song, I was shaking my head, let's go. So it was a road trip. LiQWYD to Abuja is not that far, so road trip, girl. I'm on the road for some time. Welcome to Abuja. I got there earlier because I wanted to do some stuff in Abuja too. And here, oh, everyone, meet my beautiful wife.
Are you supposed to come to me first? My love, love of my life. Okay. Oh my God, hold me very well.
Calm down, Yano. Calm down. There's people around. Oh my God.
We're going for a fire shower.
And you guys doing? I beg. Who by the shows shaggy? The way Nigerian men, we show you shaggy.
Fear men.
Hi. How are you doing? I'm good. This is my sister. Okay, alright, that's fine. Okay, think we got too sexy for that metro house. Diamond popped out, almost swallowed 60,000. Say she need more things in here. I like it crowded. Whoa, whoa. Yeah, I like it crowded. Oh, you like the boy? Well, tell me what you like about him. You a turnt a little thotty, ain't no wife about it. I'ma fuck a friend and send him back to metro housing. Yeah. Too sexy for this sir. Too sexy for your car. Too sexy for this world. Too sexy for the
girl.
Too sexy for that chair.
Yeah, yeah.
Too sexy for this chain. Too sexy for your game. Too sexy for this fame.
You guys, I'm not even going to lie to you. This gathering, I learned a lot. Like, it was a really beautiful moment, please. Like, I'm used to being around my friends and my people in my age group, but this particular setting was giving me a different vibe, and I learned a lot. Like, you know, people's experience is different, and we prayed and we danced. It was beautiful. Trust me, it was.
And she's like, for a good marriage, for wisdom.
Okay guys, that was all for the bridal shower thing. It was actually interesting. I will call it a night. Bye. Okay guys, so this was like, I think the following day, my mom got to Abuja and did some little shopping because we had to lodge in an hotel. Then we had to get some toiletries for the room and all. See me, hey, that's this in the room. I beg, go the room. Actually, that's me in the hotel room. I was just shouting, waiting the appointment. Good thing, Nami didn't wait. So I think this was on Thursday. This is me. I was just doing like outfit check. I guess I was going out to get some things or to get food for everybody in the hotel.
I'm gonna sleep a little. Actually, I was sleeping for like 5 minutes, and then she just came like, "Are you sleeping? You must come and clean the room." Next thing, everything just started happening. Now I'm on the game.
Pretty
big.
Everyone,
meet my daddy. Daddy smile.
Yes, sir.
Give us a look. A home side eye will be. A doju.
Tomorrow is my brother's engagement. Hi, to my cousin. I want to say hi. Can you leave my video? So actually, I'm gonna be on here like that. Even right now, I'm on the road because we're busy. Everyone is busy. And I'm not vlogging. I'm just doing like 2 minute video, one video. Okay, maybe I've been doing Snapchat video, so I'll just put it here for you guys to see what I've been doing. Oh, you see my pretty face. Everybody's noisy. Bye. Very soon, like this, you'll be.
It's my own, it has flowers, right?
Oh, there's net. Net, I know. I didn't know. Net.
Okay, flowers.
Can. Kind now. Wow. I thought women used to support women.
Of course.
So, what are you doing?
Not against my husband, though.
Don't hold me. Don't see somebody you want. Don't hold me.
Looking.
Under 20.
Take away.
You get
how do you want him to wear the cash? Learn
it too. Because if
that's not the
tell me that
you
want to do it.
How do you
do
it?
It's
not this type now,
it's
not this one.
Is this type that I
do? So what type of friends with what type
I think there's one for married and they're single.
So which one is married? Which one is single?
How are I gonna know?
I don't know now, mommy.
I think left is single, right is married.
As you are wearing this one now, tomorrow.
Okay, they say left is married. Wedding guest has to be like the sweetest in this life, because being the one, like, get if you're getting married or you're the family of the bride or the groom, the stress will choke you. But wedding guest is just the best. You just come, eat, chill, make video, and go. Omo, while I'm finished, me, this was the only video that I got in the whole like whole video. I was just too busy doing some other stuff. And that's my mommy, she's getting ready.
My
hey,
sweet brother,
my brother, Okoya, we're giving us the best. We are going for let's give it up for Aburu Oko. See me looking so pretty. That's Faith at the back. Faith, oh yeah, show yourself. She don't need show the madness. I trust her, she will show us something. That's me. I got there pretty late. Yeah, we don't enter. I don't know when I was going to enter. Now, when Yahoo didn't enter me, I just didn't reach for. Anyways, just enjoy this short video. I just started with this. I just got a little late.
Okay, I'll go back to Shani.
I don't think I'm going to go back to Shani.
you that damn yes, 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 damn yes,
damn yes, damn yes, damn yes, damn yes, damn yes, damn yes, damn yes, damn yes, damn yes,
Paper, Ziki, Ziki, never. I bought a lot of politics to bash your Stefan.